currently doing, because it's been a long, Boko Haram has been passing the military, they're being provided by several military troops and even several armed forces. So what's your country doing for that?
Our country is trying and we are able to block pathway now, and our military is frequently trying to block the pathway, and
and we have seen in crisis ISIS walking through your way. So what's happening there?
DPRK.
Because of pressure, we were able
to... Delhi IIT are the chief at the moment, and you cannot refer to yourself for matter again, write something new. You are not supposed to do that in the press session. Delegate, so your head of state clearly mentioned in speech, or rather in a presidential leak, that you would want the two biggest terrorist organizations of all the time, Boko Haram and ISIS, to go head to head.
Can I answer?
Yes, sir.
That is why I asked you a question, Delegate.
Sorry, but that was inevitable at that point of time. It seemed inevitable.
Delegate, we saw your head of state carrying red button and claiming to bomb Nigeria.
What's going on, Delegate?
And after that, you speak about peace.
Delegate, you know what was inevitable at that time?
Or what was
actually inevitable at that time? Your head of state not having made the stupid press release.
So do you consider your head of state stupid? Then yourself? Okay, so you keep contradicting your head of state statement, and then you claim your head of state as supreme leader, right?
Delegate, Ross, can I tell you one good thing your country has done for the entire world community? One good thing. Except for enacting a good relationship with South Korea and America. Except for that.
Our supreme leader said that he would provide, he would supply...
He said he would, if my question was, what have you done? You North Koreans are very famous for postponing things. Like your Shadow Agent of India clearly mentioned in the statement today that North Korea hasn't done anything at all, and whatever he's doing is only proposing, he's never made a proper procedure or plan of action. You are only good at postponing things. That's what they do every time.
We were about to send 25% of our military strength to Nigeria, however...
Okay, that's round off to how much, Delegate? What's your total strength?
Delegate, are you aware of what you are doing in the...